In 2021, Jermaine and I took Lucifer on a road trip to the IMSA 12 hours of Sebring, after which we continued on to Key West. The race weekend was supposed to include the FIA World Endurance Championship 1,000 miles of Sebring, but the race was canceled due to the lingering effects of the pandemic. When we heard that the WEC would return to Sebring in 2022, we started making plans to attend. Witnessing an endurance sports car race after the sun goes down. parking in the Corvette Corral is the parade laps out on the race course. In 2021, I saw a gentleman attach an external microphone just above the exhaust tips of his C7. He said the audio from that mic is way better than anything you can get from inside the car. So when Jermaine and I returned in 2022, I hooked up a mic to the GoPro mounted inside the car, ran it out the rear hatch, and clipped it to the license plate. He was right. The sound is way better.